Whoa, shit.
Son of a gun. Hey, boo, I actually got it.
I got the Eclipse on the phone. It's partial. Right out here. It's too bright for the phone. It's too bright for the phone. But nonetheless, I came out to get it. And I look. And check
look,
it out.
Sir, come look outside.
Check it out. The moon is coming out from right there. Don't put your head in it.
Sorry.
But see the orange disc? It's actually coming out from right there.
Yeah.
I didn't think it would work. I should have brought some sunglasses out.
But you know, I didn't think it ever. See the little ring right over the, like the roof.
Can
no, come stop where I am. I'm not looking at it. Look to the end, and if you then you can
stand
see.
Up there staring at me.
Like the right, don't look, look at the sun. Yeah. Just look at the ring.
I see it.
Wow.
Why does it look
Stop
different?
Staring up like that, Elijah.
Why does it look different outside?
Don't look at the sun, baby.
Because it's just kind
of
hazy.
We already got four pairs of glasses to buy. See, look at the end of the house.
People and probably looking at this like, why are we looking at the sun?
You see little light from the sun. That's the moon coming off of it. Remember, you can't be hot.
I thought it'd be warmer, though. Well, it feels warm and cold at the same time.
It's because you're standing in front of the air conditioner.
I was like, it feels warm and cold at the same time. I thought it was because of the moon. That's good.
So in 20 years, I'll put some sunglasses over it.